We'll be hearing more from Ali very, very soon.